Can you just fast forward to the end?
Right, fly, 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 zap, zap, zap.
Pause.
I'm not in love with this choreography, but it'll do.
Kill image.
Creating these huge fluid dynamic simulations like we did on Life of Pi, and they want to change this wave from going that way to this way or make the rain go completely differently, that's a lot of simulation time just to make the change. And then finally it gets shown to the client who says something like, why is it even raining in this shot? It's not supposed to be raining in this shot.
So now we go back, we do that work that we think we're supposed to be doing, we present it again, it goes back up through the chain of approvals, decision maker sees it, they give their feedback, then it goes back through the chain, the other direction, and we find out whether or not we're done or if we have to keep going.
the nominee for...
Whoa, wait, man.
Yep.
You just skipped the big chunk.
You did.
Did I?
Yeah, you just went, look. It's important that visual effects artists are given the respect they deserve. This was a huge year for VFX.
Well, let's just give them the respect they deserve and give them the damn award.
Okay.
Life of Pi!
To my family, for all the sacrifices they made, Gabrielle, I love you so much. To my children, Christopher, Thomas, Alexander, and Samantha, thank you for inspiring me every day. To my mom and dad, thank you for telling me I could do any crazy career choice I wanted. Finally, I want to thank all the artists who worked on this film for over a year, including Rhythm and Hughes. Sadly, Rhythm and Hughes is suffering severe financial difficulties right now. I urge you all to remember...